of the birds when they landed in spite of noise. From the boys with the rocks in their fists, looking to bring a man down to the bottom of a thousand ton well. One tiny push sent that man into hell. He hit with